Dictionary. At dictionary. In a general sense, few is the third person singular form of the verb ser or ir in the preterite tense in Spanish, meaning was or went, respectively. As such, it is used to describe past actions or states of being. For example, el fue al mercado means he went to the market, and ella fue una buena estudiante means she was a good student. Its usage is essential for expressing completed actions or conditions in the past.